Early first half, Luis Herrera with the goal. Wow, it's a beauty. 1-0 Edgewood, but Waunakee gets two goals from two young guys. Sophomore Sean Ryan will get the first one, and freshman Dane Zier gets the other. And final score, Waunakee 2 and Edgewood 1.